My name is Kimberly So. I am a master's graduate from the Wilmington University in Delaware. This was an actual honor for me to be accepted and come to the Jurist Academy. The program that I've gone through has been amazing. I have never had this much experience in all my life, and this opens up a lot of doors and perspective for me as a prospective attorney, and this is exactly what I want to do. And at the same time, through this program, I was able to actually meet some actual judges and attorneys, and we just met one of the judges. We went through their courtrooms. We've seen the proceedings, how they do everything. This was awesome. Like, it allows me to actually see real life, you know, instances, and actually to meet the judge, which was an awesome experience for me.
Great.
I'm Sheree Williams. I go to Central Penn College, and coming to the courthouse was a very great experience. I got to meet with an awesome judge, and it's just preparing me for law school and what I have to look forward to.
Great.
My name is Shantae Albro. I'm a senior at Penn State University. This experience was valuable because it was the first time that I got to tour a courtroom and meet with a judge.
And I'm from John Jay College in New York. I definitely enjoyed this experience because coming from New York, it gave a different, you know, viewpoint of how the courts here in Pennsylvania are compared to New York. And I also, you know, we took a tour around the whole building, and it was good to see the different offices and what each of the members in the office do.